Good evening. Thank you very much. I asked to be introduced myself, so I will introduce. I represent Layout Alliance in Armenian Parliament. It's the third biggest force in the parliament and the opposition. I would like to thank Armenian caucus, Armenian co-chairs, all congressmen, congresswomen who are here and helping US-Armenia deeper ties. Actually, I like the new concept, explanation of the concept of America First, because it was criticized worldwide. But your concept I like, because actually we need America First in Armenia as an investor. We need America First in Armenia as a supporter and promoter of democracy, human rights, and fundamental freedoms. And it's a crucial time in Armenia. We are in transition from semi-presidential system to parliamentary one. And now it's a real time for the United States to be engaged in Armenian reforms, reform agenda, and to support Armenia to establish new institutions, having all the traditional checks and balances and institutions and mechanisms that we need for our new democracy, which is very, very important. And we want to see Armenia as a predictable US friend in South Caucasus. And I consider Armenia as a US friend. And I consider United States as Armenia's friend. So thank you very much. And please raise our voices in US Congress and raise our voices in US Department of State and Executive Branch, that Armenia needs more United States in South Caucasus, in Armenia. Thank you very much.